Wait, there's two of them. I'm gonna fight another one after this? I don't think we can survive two like that. Now, is it goblins in the front and sprites in the back? I had a kind of feeling of the group we fought outside. So let's put the back row to sleep. Right now, cast a fireball on this group. All sprites. We're out of the... They are out of our league, pretty much. We got rid of one. Sprite is immune to the spell. So these are goblins then? Because I was able to put these to sleep. I'm pretty sure. Are you immune to fireball? I don't have a party-wide heal, but... Where are you? Be of help. Yeah. Heal the person next to you. Stop hitting Satine. Don't hit Trazric either. Satine's parrying. There are goblins in front. That's much better for him. Boom. Okay, so the goblins are asleep. Yeah, the goblins are asleep. These guys are sprites then. I'm guessing they're all sprites along the back, and that they're awake. Silk needs to heal next. Gribben has 80 hit points. Satine is 41. I have 55. Heal me. Let's throw an ice ball back there. Go grab in with this. There we go. Ow. Ow. Ugh. Oof. Ah, damn it. she's dead. Alright, so avoid this one for now. As you enter the corridor, you hear gentle harp music coming from your left, and you see strange lights to your right. Open the lock. In the chest you find a beautiful harp. Yay! I don't think anyone can carry it. Magic item. Identification. What? What the hell? Okay. Oh, look at that. Interesting. And we have the disc sound running continuously. I guess we can't look at the harp. Or identify the harp, rather. Through the twinkly lights. A strange voice says, if you are looking for the fast route, go into the light. Well, that's annoying. So what's in on these stairs then? Slimes. Oh, that's an interesting background. I think the only way to get rid of the noise in the background is to just restart. More purr slimes. I don't know why they call that. fireball! Oh man, unsuccessful. That hasn't happened in a while. Didn't miss those days. Don't miss those days. Trazric is poisoned. Gribban is poisoned. Alright, it's time to relieve some poison. Neutralize some poison. Do the fireball right this time. What? Why is he unsuccessful? Is there something wrong with him? Starting to get worried now. Satine is poisoned. And I'm unsuccessful with my spell. I mean, it's not so unusual for me. Let me look at him. Make sure that he doesn't have his abilities, like, messed up or something. Use magic is 95%. I mean, maybe being poisoned interferes with that? I really don't know. But please throw a fireball and start killing our enemies. I appreciate it. Neutralize the poison so we can get to the other two people. Yay! There's just a bad luck there. Trazric is poisoned. I am unsuccessful once again. Alright, just neutralize his poison and get it over with. Fireball. Boom. Okay, another one down. Gribban is stunned now. Okay, Trazric finally not poisoned. He'll stun on Gribban. And stunned again. Well, let's unstun him. God damn it. She's failing a lot more now. He'll stun. He can't attack, he's stunned. I'm poisoned! I don't think I have enough mana to cast all this stuff. Stop casting spells, just attack us. Heal stun. Unsuccessful again. I'm falling behind. Heal stun. Five left. Yay! Successful! Another fireball. Might as well use them all up. Now, I don't know what I can cast, because I'm almost out of mana here. Neutralize poison. How about on myself? I'll be selfish about it. Okay, we can both take this one. Teen's poisoned. I'm going to unpoison her. I don't think I cast it yet. Oh, I unpoisoned myself, right. So Teen was already poisoned. Okay. He's starting to run low on hit points, I think. At least for him. Well, wait a second. Neutralize poison, right, on Graban. Here's our last fireball. We should take out the slime here. Successful on Graban. Now the only one left. We have one spell left and we have one poisoned person, right? Isn't she poisoned? It's not showing me. She is. Okay. I think we're out of fireballs. I'll do beam of fire. Oh good, got rid of that one. Nice! Unsuccessful. Sorry, Satine. You're doomed. Let me look at this again. This, where are you? Okay. Poison. Cure disease, cure poison. Who's got it? Someone's got it. Well, no one has it. Do we have an herb that can do that? This. window. There we go. Otherwise, I'm just gonna wait for these to come over to me. Softened up from all the fireballs. Nice. 16 rations, boop. Now where did I come from? From here? Yes. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna save here. Restart the game to get rid of this annoying sound. That's okay, that can be off. We're just gonna camp and stuff, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay. I think I saved, I'm not sure. Alright, here we go. Ah, more slimes. Okie dokie. Kill those. Apparently a dead end here. Just to fight these things. Right, we got the harp, right? We have it. Trashic has it. Yeah. Okay. So this one is Doom with the sprites. Skeletonis. Oh, are those mummies in the back? Alright. I think mummies disease? I'm not sure. Let's cast a healing 3 on him. I'm gonna hold on to his fireball. Mummies, yeah. should've got rid of one already. What does that mean? We lost our light? We're gonna be in darkness when we're done? Fireball! I forgot if the mummies are tougher than the skeletons or not. Been a while since I fought mummies. Ribbon has 124. He's pretty good. Jobaneer. 75. I might as well heal him. Not really doing much else. Oh, the cast a spell. Alright. Didn't work. Not complaining. Boom. Yay. We actually fell behind anyway. Yay. Four left. Amethyst becomes ill. Diseased? I think that's diseased. It's not poisoned. So I don't know what else could be. Puking? Nah. Okay, I need to heal my illness. Heal sickness. Okay. I'll move him here so these guys can move over a little bit. Ah, damn it. That was my last one, too. What do we have that can heal sickness? Is that a potion? It's this. Oh, it's that. It's this. Do a fireball on that far one. Because it's not going to move. Next round, it will all its friends in the way. It says heal blindness? Ah! It lied to me. Wait a second. Where's my potions? Oh! Well, what's... Wait a second. I messed up. I wasted a potion. I wasted a potion. Spell points, rejuvenate. I'm not sure what that does. Cure paralysis, cure poison, cure disease. Is that like that F shaped one. This, but don't waste this one too. Heal sickness, there we go. I might as well just have Jovenir just solo these things. Because I know I fast-forwarded the last battle, but I kept switching him back and forth like this. And he wasn't attacking, he was just moving back when the enemy got there. See, he didn't hit it this time, though. Fetch a pretty price, a pretty penny, or whatever we want to call it. Can't carry the chainmail. There's another one. I need to rest first. Gotta do the resting. It's taking us forever to get through this, because every two fights we have to rest up. I'll see you guys when we're done resting up. Alright, let's fight these things. Attack! More skeletons and mummies. Okay, those are gone. These flails sell for like 1,000 or almost? 900, something like that? Oh. Can I get back from here? Wait a second. I can, okay. Want to use the item. Yeah, let's see if I can grab them. Still no. Short swords don't sell for much. For some reason, the flails do. Oh wait, oh, I screwed it up. Oh well. I exited there. Didn't want to exit there. Alright, so if we go not here, is it here? Don't walk in the water. Just walk to the edge of the pier and go on your boat. Can't see where I am. The island right here? I really... Come on. Open up. Okay. Like, there's his house. Yeah, yeah, we can't get off a boat staying next to a pier. Just run for it. This guy, like, up here somewhere, right? Hello. Can I just say hello to him again? Well, have you found the harp? Yes. Say nothing about the harp. Say nothing about Kelvin. What about a riddle? Am I supposed to give him the harp? I don't see why we're taking the harp from him. This item is of no interest to me. Will it crash again? It crashes. I don't know if we just leave now. If I just go back to Kelvin and give it to him? I'm not sure. But I'm gonna deliberate on this, I suppose, and I'll see you guys in the next episode when we figure out what to do with the harp now that we have it. Have to deal with this guy anymore, and we're gonna level everyone up. And we need arrows for silk. And I guess a few sling stones for Trazric. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.